Hey guys, welcome back to another, the final four honor video. In the last video, we completed honor, and now we are going after Apollyon, in Apollyon. So let's get straight into it. Yeah, we can keep on hard, why not? Makes it interesting.
Reinforcements! Do not lose this courtyard.
The samurai have breached the second gate. Here they come! Master, Iron Legion, outside our walls.
There you are. And what are you doing, Orochi? At last.
Move!
Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
Fortress of the Blackstone Legion. The gates had fallen. The escape tunnels were all blocked. We had them.
The catapults were on the upper level.
This is probably my favorite mission of the move. Actually, no. Give me this one.
Destroying the catapults was our first priority.
Ooh, we got a lawbringer over here. Ow.
Got one.
Right, now the other side. Who do we have over there? Warden. Okay.
Shut down. Time to rejoin the others.
Not this way. Oh, hey, big man. How are you?
I know that night.
Wait, what night? Oh, that guy, Holden.
Apollyon was back there somewhere. We needed to block the entrances, to cut off their reinforcements.
Oh,
This is my death.
We'd taken the fortress. Now, Okuma and I would start hunting. Okuma.
Right, sure, why not?
All that was left was up.
I do not envy the weak and helpless common folk.
Oh, we're now with Okuma. Okay.
But neither should they be allowed to deny.
No. I thought that guy was gonna push me off. Come on, man, you got it.
Apollyon escaping. I had to find her.
My castle is vast. It has had many owners. Each legion in turn redecorated to suit their own fashion. I prefer to leave their decorations intact. After all, they are no more. Their symbols are now trophies of my kill.
Wait, can we go this way? No, we can't. Okay. You know, could have been like a secret or something.
Each legion falls beneath. Each house that we vanquish. Each people that we destroy.
Yeah, okay, whatever you say, buddy.
I could hear knights killing knights. There.
Well, well, well. We meet at last, Apollyon.
Empire have arrived.
Yield! Face justice!
I'll pass.
Now I needed to survive.
You ready to rumble, Apollyon? Let's rumble.
Come, champion. Show me the best your people have to offer.
Got a stairs section, okay.
Come.
Her skill was greater than mine. I would have to accept myself.
Are you sure your skill is worse than hers? I say we proceed even. Oh, come on. I want that thing. Oh, okay, I guess we'll get later. Let's just focus on Apollyon.
Does your heart sting as the bodies fall around you?
Death waits for us all. A warrior is someone who does not let that stop them from doing what must be done.
Alright, I'm guessing this is the final stage then.
You surprise me, champion.
Shit. Okay, you know what? Let's just fight. I'm not focusing on the psi stuff anymore. Let's just focus on beating Apollyon. No, get up.
What a wolf you are.
We got her. Let's go. Oh, what a fight, man.
It's over. We will have peace.
Peace. So, what happens now? You all just go home? You came into my home. And you brought your armies. What did you think would happen? Peace? That isn't how the world works. Don't speak to me of your virtue. Duty. Kinship. Honor. You've forgotten what you are.
You want war. Only.
All I want is for you to admit what you are. All of you. My wolves.
You know the rest.
7 more years of bloody war. Apollyon played us all. One against the other. For what? To weed out the weak.
Why did you call us here, Cross?
I didn't. I was sent by the new Lord Warden. To make amends. Thousands of my people dead! Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
We've shared our stories, like your Lord Warden requested. Now, why are we here?
Peace.
Peace.
Even if it were possible, we're no peacemakers.
Is it an unworthy goal?
Well, no, but... Is this how it starts?
It would have to start with us.
We will die in this attempt. You know that. But it would make a worthy tale.
And there we go, we have finished For Honor. Definitely one of my favorite games. Running guys, I am gonna leave it here. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Also, make sure you are subscribed and you've turned on the post notifications. Go and check out the two videos on the screen. The left one is a previous For Honor video, the other one will just be another video which you may want to go and watch. Go and check out my other channel where I post multiplayer games, Real Bad Karma Lulz. Link will be in the description alongside my other social media, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.